The president of the Central Ohio region of Fifth Third Bank is talking about how the company is healthier and relationships stronger after the pandemic and the protests for social justice last summer. Francie Henry says the bank is becoming a trusted advisor for businesses that didn't have a banking relationship before. In Columbus, Fifth Third issued two rounds of PPP loans for a total of $129 million.